Okay, so we'll now go and make a real-time measurement based on the example we've just shown. So this is the U8903B in its basic configuration, where you're looking at the generator and analyzer, and you would use this for your more traditional audio measurements such as level or distortion, crosstalk, things like that. But we're obviously looking to make a more advanced measurement here, and to do that we go into the test sequencer. So we go into the test sequencer here and we're interested in making POLQA or PESQ measurements. So we want to add a measurement, and voice quality is already highlighted for us. So I'm just going to select that. So we've now got a voice quality measurement in our test sequence. We can then go in and set the individual parameters of that. So the first item we might be interested in is the actual standard we're going to look at here. And we've got the choice of PESQ and POLQA in here. So we're going to choose a POLQA measurement. And we go back there. The next thing we need to do is we need to tell the instrument what the reference is. So we need to give it a reference file to play through the system. It will then record that and do a comparison with what comes back. So we've already got file inside the instrument. So our source here is going to be a file. And if we go into the file manager here, we can choose the file we're going to play, and that's going to play on generator 1. And I want my playback from generator 1 to be my reference, so I'm going to select yes here. And that's the generator setup. The next option here is for the degraded source, and this is actually the source, audio source that comes back. So this is going to be your comparison file. And this has been measured on Audio Analyzer 1, so there's actually nothing to set up here. It's okay by default. So that's the setup, and we can then just run the measurement. And I can run this measurement as part of a wider test sequence with other measurements in there, or we can just look at this as a standalone measurement. So we just run the measurement here. And you could hear the voice file being played there, and now the instrument takes that recording and goes and does the POLQA analysis comparing to the reference. So the measurement's complete and we can go then and look at some results. So here we see the main result we're interested in is the mean opinion score. The scale is 1 to 5, 1 being the worst. And so you get a graph of the mean opinion score over time, and then you also get the standalone number that you're interested in. We can also look at some of the parameters of the voice signal. So here we're looking at signal to noise ratios and the ratios of active speech to silence and things like that. So if you do have a problem mean opinion score, you can actually look at some of these results, and that might point you to where some of your problems might be. So that is the results, and this measurement is really the same regardless of your application. So the three scenarios that we showed earlier, you would just go through exactly the same procedure with the U8903B to get your voice quality result.